Item. One of your father's memories is available.
Let's see it.
This memory is from your mother's final day.
It was a good fight, soldier.
It's not over yet.
Alec.
No.
Alec, we have a few hours. Let's enjoy them.
And after that?
We'll still have each other.
But we want you.
I love you, Mom.
I love you. Both of you. Live your lives. Do great things. I see so much potential in you. And remember, fall in love at least once.
I'll let you guys talk.
Say it, Alec. Say it. Then I will. Goodbye. Watch out for the kids. Be there for them.
I will.
Mourn me, Alec, but don't let this destroy you. What did you used to say when you were in N7?
When your back's against the wall, if you can't run from it, use it.
Remember that. Be strong.
Never as strong as you. I love you, Ellen.
I didn't expect that.
Death remains an elusive concept for me. A finite end in a cosmos otherwise filled with infinite possibilities.
Everything ends. Life, stars, galaxies. They all die eventually. It's just how things work.
Yet it appears this belief serves as a form of motivation for many organic life forms.
It's why you exist. Dad hoped you could save her.
And I failed.
Nobody can conquer death. Not you, not my dad. It was fate.
And yet, paradoxically, at that moment I gained a greater understanding of life.
In what way?
The depth of feeling your father had for Ellen.
He didn't show it very often.
A fact which he regretted. I detect additional memories, but they are currently locked. They may yet hold answers.
Okay, I'll keep working on it. That's all for now.
Of course.
Hey, PB.
Hold that thought. Sit tight. I'll be right back. Hello. Don't worry. I'm not springing anything terrible on you. Actually, you be the judge. I'm just going to come out with it. I want you, Ryder. More than friends, more than lovers. I want strings. All the strings. You said you wanted that. Before, I mean. But things can change. So, at the beep, just let me know. Do you want to be with me? For real? Either way, join me in the meeting room, huh? Beep. So, the reason I wanted to talk to you all...
Uh-oh. Did you mutiny and jettison, Ryder?
No such luck. He just showed up.
She did ambush me. But I survived.
No harm, no foul, huh? I just want to say, whether you all know it or not, I've had one foot out the door since I got here. And, well, that's gonna stop. I'm proud and happy to be part of this team. This family. That's really it.
Okay.
About time you caught up, kid.
Yeah, you're one of us, whether you like it or not.
Well, great. So, my place is an utter mess. Who wants to help me clean it up?
Think I left the stove on.
I'm making ice.
It's an Ungaran holiday.
Reports don't file themselves.
Helping Liam make ice.
But
PB, I want to be with you. Only you.
Yes, whatever it is.
Aren't you a sight for sore eyes?
Don't make me blush. At least, not in public.
This is a new side of you.
I want to show you all my sides.
Thanks for chatting. We'll talk again later.
You know it.
We're approaching the nav points Cora found. Something's there. It might be an arc, but the damn scourge isn't helping.
Sam, help out with sensors.
Hard to believe the Lucinia could survive in all this.
Focus on how we can help them.
Good call. Help Asari, piss off the Ket. Very cathartic. Sarissa will have plans for those decimation hunters. Wrote the manual on crisis situations.
The commando you mentioned. You still believe she'll save the day?
Sarissa was a legend even before she was the Pathfinder's bodyguard. She'll have a plan.
Aha! Detecting an initiative vessel.
Reading life signs and minimal power, multiple hull breaches. She's a wreck.
Either the Ket or the Scourge really left a mark. Callow, take us in.
I'll try. Must be one docking bay still holding together.
Response to comms?
Nothing. Maybe their sensors are busted.
What a mess.
No one sweeps up for guests anymore.
Hello? Anyone? We're here to help.
Great. Just advertise we're...
Beginning decompression. Die, you Ket monsters.
We're not Ket, we're a Pathfinder team.
Ryder, Lieutenant Harper, and... Sam, just send her our ident codes.
Confirmed. Sorry. I'm Captain Atandra, of what's left of the Lucinia. Come up to the bridge. Maybe you can help fix this mess.
Someone's jumpy.
This area saw combat action. No bodies, though.
Whatever happened left the captain a little trigger-happy.
If the Tempest looked like this, how would you feel?
But you'd vent a Pathfinder team into space?
Respectfully, yes. We can't take any more chances.
Sarissa Theris, Pathfinder. Don't mind the captain. Scolding me eases her blood pressure.
Cora here thought the famous Sarissa would have everything in hand.
I thought Matriarch Ashara was Pathfinder, ma'am. And you were her bodyguard, like her Tiamna. I served with Asari Commandos, ma'am. Memorized all your battle manuals.
Matriarch Ashara is dead. Sarissa was next in line. Her battle manuals haven't kept the Ket off my Ark.
That ends today. We'll see your Ark safely back to the Nexus.
I hope so. We've tried everything else.
Matriarch Ashara died trying to negotiate with those Ket bastards. So I took something precious from them, too. I stole a module containing tactical data, all their secret routes through this phenomenon.
We call it the Scourge, ma'am. If we could outmaneuver the Ket through it...
we'd stand a better chance against them.
Their Archon had the same thought. He sent his elite agent, the Valiant, and his decimation hunters after us. We take more damage each time we escape the Valiant. The last assault? He sent forces to board us. Sarissa's theft has made things problematic.
How many boarders are we talking about?
We're not sure, but for now, they're contained down there. We couldn't do more. We spent our resources evacuating civilians. The Valiant wants Sarissa to pay.
You pissed off the kid and endangered your Ark for a map? Nice.
Ryder!
Well, I've only been running military ops since your ancestors were children.
But here we are. What would it take to get the Ark out of here before this Valiant catches up again?
An FTL burn long enough to lose him. But since the evacuation, we've been stuck at minimal power. The drive core is dead.
My people are investigating, but those systems are below deck, with the Ket borders.
Another Pathfinder team could back them up.
Get power for the drive core, and my Sam and I will finish deciphering the Ket data. We'll turn the Valiant's escape routes against him.
First rule, always know your escape plan.
The last commando report came from Hangar Control. I'll give you access. Please be careful.
You okay, Cora?
Little harsh, Ryder. What you said about the data? The Lucinia's alone out here. Sarissa needed every advantage.
It won't kill Miss Big Damn Hero to be taken down a peg.
Let's just get this done.
Was it this quiet when the Arcs were traveling through dark space?
Quieter. They weren't busted up back then.
The Lucinia will be back to normal once we get her to the Nexus. Here we are. Hangar Control.
Hey, look. We might have a friend.
Must be part of Sarissa's team.
Stop! In the name of the Goddess, I'll...
shoot your rescuers.
Rescuers? And humans? Your Ark made it?
Just about. I'm Ryder, the human Pathfinder. This is my team.
I'm Vidaria Damali, Sarissa's new second-in-command. Sorry about the mix-up. I hope I can help.
Just how long have you been second-in-command?
About a week. It feels like less.
Sarissa wouldn't choose you if you weren't up to this. Can you help get main power back for FTL?
Right. Yes. I've tracked the power drain, and I think shutting the hangar bay doors will fix it. The Ket forced the doors open, and the safeties are draining power trying to shut them.
Don't worry. My Sam can probably override whatever the Ket did.
Ket can survive in vacuum for a little while. If we shut the doors, the Valiant's pet hunters lose their last escape route, too. I pray the power will be enough for FTL.
Vidaria, I served as a huntress. Remember Sarissa's manuals. Breathe, purpose, action. Breathe.
Okay. Please take a look at the console. I'll keep watch.
Starting hangar door closure sequence.
Ket!
We've got this!
Cover the console while Sam works. Nice steady fire! Yes, ma'am!
Hangar door closure at 21%.
Yeah.
Hangar door closure at 77%. Hangar doors are closed and locked. Ket access is cut off.
Okay, that should have done it.
So where's our damn power for FTL?
Vidaria? Let's ask her.
What was that?
I estimate that several of the Ark's electrical junctions just overloaded.
Shit. Vidaria?
Vidaria, Sam says we lost some electrical junctions.
I know. The overload started a fire. Damn it, that shouldn't have happened.
Be calm, soldier. What could have made him overload?
If there's something else draining power on the lower decks, something big...
Theories can wait, people. Let's secure the Ark first.
That might be complicated. Those Ket, they must be watching us. If they delay the repairs long enough, the Valiant ship catches up.
Can we flash some lights, make some noise, get the Ket off our backs?
Well, splitting up would give them two targets, right? Okay. First thing is the last stasis pods. I'll go check on them. You could go below, look for whatever's draining power, and maybe help with the fire.
Which way to the lower decks?
The living quarters. I'll open maintenance access. You can cut through. Good luck. May the Ket wither in the void before you.
Ryder, it's Sarissa. We got some power, then a damage report. What happened?
An accident. We're fixing it.
All right, go forward. We'll keep prepping the drive core.
We won't let you down, ma'am.
Of course not, Lieutenant. Sarissa out.
Ugh, it's pitch black down here.
Watch your step.
I'm almost at the stasis pods. Ah, blast it. No power for elevators.
Vidaria, cut the elevator's mag locks. If the Ark's like ours, you can climb down the shaft.
Good idea. Thanks, ma'am.
So many people. Crammed in, waiting, hearing the emergency alarms. The Ket did that to them. The Ket brought their pets. Really hope these things got aboard after the children left.
Vidaria again. Two Ket were trying to mess with the stasis pods. Not anymore.
Good work. Remember Sarissa's manuals. Stay low.
I will. The pods are safe. I'll keep tracking that power drain.
Looks bad. Why isn't the fire suppression system engaged?
Either insufficient power or the explosion damaged fire control.
We could fix that if we find the controls.
And then reach whatever's draining power without getting singed.
Daria, the Ket saw me. I am trapped in an air vent.
Ready your biotics and pick them off as they pass.
But they'll hear.
You're a huntress, a silent predator.
Okay. Going silent.
Ket, light them up!
Watch out over home!
think the Ket were after the fire suppression controls. Over there. Hit the fire controls, and we can...
Ah! Yeah, that's fried.
Ironic.
The electrical junction is damaged. I recommend searching for an alternative.
Can't see a way to fix it. Any luck, Ryder?
Whatever this powers, the Ark needs fire control more. There, let's try again. That should cool us off.
Videri again. I got the Ket. They got me back, but I'm okay.
Nice work.
And with the hangar shut, I managed to track the real power drain. Here's the nav point. I'll see you there.
Captain Atandra here. We're warming up the drive core, but we need more juice.
We're on it, Captain.
Good. The Valiant ship is still out there somewhere. We've lost so many, and Matriarch Ashara. It can't be for nothing.
Some engineer left before she could clean up her workbench.
These components were taken from Ark systems, including power distribution.
Explains the problems we're having. What could be worth gutting the Ark?
Observation deck.
For observing the mess they made of the place?
People must have evacuated from the deck beyond.
Ryder, over here. Thank the goddess, you're all right. Here, this is what's draining the power.
What is this thing?
It looks like the Ket attack sheared off some hull plating, then someone rigged up this Mass Effect field device. The field's so strong, it holds the hull together. It would help people evacuate the deck beyond.
Whoever built this was smart. Probably saved a lot of lives.
I pray she got out safe.
That deck's deserted now. We have to turn the device off.
I tried pulling the plug, but nothing. Can you scan it? Maybe your Sam can figure it out.
The device requires two people for shutdown. One disconnecting the cables, and another at the device itself.
I'll handle the device.
Caution. Once begun, the failsafe cycle must be completed, or the device will fuse.
Ready, Videria? Disconnecting the first cable now.
Catch!
Watch the device! We'll handle them!
But... we need you, Videria. You can do this!
Aboard. another attack. They're desperate, Ryder. This must be the last of them.
The device can now be deactivated.
That noise, it's gone.
If anyone asks, it was like that when we got here.
It's Captain Atandra. Ryder, the drive core's coming online. You did it. A few minutes, and we're out of here.
Can we still go to FTL if there's, say, a big hull breach down here?
The maneuver I've planned should hold us together. If the FTL burn doesn't, we'll have to cope.
Sarissa here. Superb work, all of you. We're almost home.
It's really over. I should go and help. There might be something I can do.
You helped save this whole arc. Not bad for your first big mission.
Sarissa should be proud, Vidaria. You'll be one hell of a commando.
You'd know, Lieutenant. Thank you for everything. Goddess guide you.
Pathfinder, restoring power has freed up a data cache. It includes the succession log from Matriarch Ishara.
Can you access it?
Forget the data. I need you. The barrier's collapsing.
Ishara, they'll tear the Ark apart. That data is the only thing that might buy us time.
Cat reinforcements approaching, Pathfinder Ishara.
Sarissa! My Samkem! Tiamna, please!
I have to save them, even if I can't save... Forgive me.
Tiamna used to mean guardian of temples, a champion who stayed faithful even when all was lost. Sarissa left her to die.
What good is a guardian who doesn't defend her Pathfinder when it matters?
After everything she wrote on duty, sacrifice. Damn it all, Ryder. What do I do?
First, we...
Atandra here. The Cat Hunters blindsided us. They have a dropship headed for the breach on Deck 12.
How long until we have FTL?
Too long. Sarissa's coming to help. Push him back.
Helmets on, people.
Caution. The Mass Effect field device is still connected. Remotely triggering it may affect local gravity.
Could be useful. Keep your mag boots active!
And watch the giant hole!
Yeah. Must be the Valiant himself!
Take him down!
Skeleton crew, but enough to patch up the Ark. She'll make it to the Nexus. Whatever it cost.
You need to talk to Sarissa about Ashara's message.
I wanted to thank you both. That was exemplary work. I'm proud to—
Ma'am? Sarissa? We know about Ashara.
The log survived. Then her final moments won't be lost.
You deserted your Pathfinder. You should be better than—
I chose protecting all these people over a single life. The choice they train us to make, Lieutenant.
But you didn't tell anyone.
Because then you wouldn't be their shining hero. And maybe that's how it should be.
Being a Pathfinder means giving them hope. Ryder, you know this, don't you?
It's over. Bringing up what happened won't do any good.
Is that justice?
Is that for you to decide?
Sorry, but we need to prep for the Nexus approach. We've got a hell of a story for them.
You should know. The Nexus is going to throw you the party of a lifetime. You can raise a glass to the fallen. And to a better future.
We don't walk an easy road. I hope we both find what we're looking for.
Come on, Ryder. We're good here.
Hey, you okay?
Can I just do today over again? And not run away from my duty? I put so much faith in Sarissa. But the Asari were just as lost as we are.
So much for centuries of wisdom and experience, huh?
Guess we're all just bailing each other out. Thank you for being there, on the Lucinia. Can I tell you something?
Sure.
The old man was right to choose you as Pathfinder instead. I don't blaze a trail. I always look for the mentor, their plan. As a Pathfinder, my mistakes would be worse than Sarissa's.
I still want you on my team, and as my friend. I hope that counts for something.
Everything, actually. Look, neither of us chose this. But maybe we both ended up where we needed to be, even if we lost your father. But it's happened. If you can't outrun it, gotta use it.
What did you...
He said something like that once. Still true. I need to think of it, but I'll be okay. And on deck, whenever you need me.